It's a unique event. We're all showcasing our unique styles of beer. We got amazing food, amazing venue, amazing people. The people here make all of this happen.
It's a great event. I actually came to it the first 2 years just as a patron. So it's really cool being here on this side of it now tonight.
It's fabulous. It's a great opportunity for people to try stuff, become educated consumers. Beer's about a community of people. The community is here.
In the city of Chicago, there's more breweries coming up every month.
It's awesome. There's so many great craftsmen and craftswomen making great beer. But it really seems specifically in Chicago. I know the rest of the country's probably all excited about how they're blowing up.
Anything that's going to push innovation and push brewers to break style guidelines, flipping grist and different hop bills on their heads, I think it's good.
We're pouring a session beer called Sunday Session. And then we run it through a Randall's with tea from Rishi Tea in Chicago.
It's an Imperial Oatmeal Stout, aged in Templeton rye barrels for 10 months.
Robust porter, Madagascar vanilla beans, and we have it on Nitro today.
Collaborating with Goose Island and a Randall right now in a barrel-aged coffee.
We're having a great time.
Great time.
Great time.
Great time.
Your hop tech.